Oh Bambi, I won't lie. If I weren't in this spider web of mine, if grandfather never had seven wives.
What's poppin', everybody? Now I know I've stayed out of this whole Drake and Pusha T beef, like I haven't made any videos about it, I haven't really talked about it on any of my videos, but last night when Pusha T dropped Story of Adidon, I think that's how you pronounce it, Twitter went absolutely crazy. It had so many tweets about it, I knew that Pusha T said something absolutely crazy, so I knew I had to react to it. So yeah, I'm a pretty big Pusha T fan, so I'm excited to see what he's got in store, because I know a lot of people were saying that, you know, Drake can't come back from this, and then I also read that he actually exposed Drake for having a son that no one knew about, so yeah, this should be really crazy, so let's jump into it. Alright, so first thing I want to talk about is this artwork. I don't know if Pusha T hired like a graphic designer to Photoshop some blank face on Drake, or if Drake actually took this picture, but if Drake actually did take this picture with blackface on, what are you doing, my guy? Seriously? Well, why would you even think about doing that? Hold on. I don't care, Microsoft. I don't care about the problems. I gotta record a video. But come on, man. If Drake, if you actually took this picture with blackface on, I can't defend you. Like, there's nothing I can say to defend you, because this is just straight, this is just stupid, man. But let's get on with the diss track.
Be a surgical
also,
summer.
Hold up, we got the story of OJ beat. Okay,
chop the tops,
that makes sense,
because
the song's called Story of Adidon.
Yeah.
Beat still slaps.
Drug dealing aside, goose right in the side. Let's have a heart to heart about your pride. Even though you're multi, I see that your soul don't look alive. The M's count different when baby divides the pie. Wait,
oh, this must be the sun part.
Your music for the past few years been angry and full of lies.
Okay.
I started Dennis Graham, stay off the gram. Bitch, I'm on one.
Hold up, is he talking you about a dad? Wedding ring like it's a bad. Dennis Graham, is that Drake's dad? Hold up, he's going after his parents too? And his son? Okay, let's see what's pushing together.
Your father walked away at five, hell of a dad thing. Marriage is something that Sandy never.
Oh man, push it, don't be doing him like that.
Marriage is something that Sandy never had, Drake. How you a winner, but she keep coming in last place.
Is Sandy his mom, bro? He's going after his mom too? Push him, man, you need to chill.
Monkey suit Dennis, you parade him. A Steve Harvey suit nigga made him.
Yeah, is he talking about, he looks like Steve Harvey a little bit, his dad does. He said monkey suit, so he might be referring to when the Worst Behavior video, his dad was just dancing around in a nice suit, so we'll keep going.
Confused, always felt you weren't black enough. Afraid to grow it cause your fro wouldn't nap enough.
Damn! You coming after his hair, you coming after his insecurity as a mixed person. Dang, that's crazy.
Since you name drop my fiance,
okay.
Let him know who you chose as your Beyonce. Sophie knows better as your baby mother. Cleaned her up for IG, but the stench is on her.
Hold up, he has a baby. Oh my god, he's going after his baby mama too.
A baby's
Holy crap.
Involved, it's deeper than rap.
Hold up, a baby's involved, it's deeper than rap. That's true.
We talking character, let me keep with the facts. You are hiding a child, let that boy come home. Deadbeat motherfucker playing border patrol.
Oh my god, Pusha. Oh my god, Pusha. Hold up, I gotta walk away. He said he's hiding a child, calling him a deadbeat dad playing border patrol. Pusha, oh my, they're right. If Drake, there's no way, it's gonna be extremely hard for Drake to come back from this, because that is crazy.
Oh, ooh. Adonis is your son, and
he got his son's name too? His son's name Adonis, bro, he's pulling out all the facts, all the tea, all the dirty laundry. He's spilling it out for the public, bro. He even knows his son's name. And his baby mama's name, that's crazy.
There's more than an Adidas press run, that's real. Love that baby, respect that
Adidas
girl.
Adidas press run?
Adidas press run, that's real.
Hold up.
Fucker playing border patrol. Ooh, Adonis is your son, and he deserves more than an Adidas press run. That's
Adidas press run? Is Drake working with Adidas in honor of his son or something? I'll have to do some more research, because that doesn't really make sense to me as of right now.
It's real. Love that baby, respect that girl. Forget
Facts.
She's a porn star. Let her be your.
She's a porn bro. Drake, man. Pusha is burying you alive, bro. Oh my god. He got a porn star pregnant and he's hiding the son from the public and the baby mama. Oh my god, bro. Pusha, I was not ready for this. This is crazy.
upper world. Yuck. How dare you put yay in my verses? I'm selfish. I want all of the curses. I'm pre-booking.
Oh, is he talking about on the old diss track? He's going after yay as well as Pusha. He must be mad because he wanted the diss track from Drake to be strictly about him, but he went after Kanye as well. I'm assuming that's what he's talking about.
The churches, me versus three hearses. If we all go to hell, it'll be worth it. Already aligned with the greats. And on that same note, the only ones I chase are two ghosts. Still giving you class.
He's chasing two ghosts, so I'm assuming he's referring to Biggie and Tupac. That makes sense. Even though I like you, Pusha, but you're nowhere close to Biggie and Tupac.
That's the only thing that dates me. OVO 40, hunched over like he 80.
OVO. Oh, you're talking about 40? Is it 40 old? I honestly don't even know too much about 40, but he must be an old man, so he's going after him.
Tick, tick, tick. How much time he got, that man is 666. I got the devil flow, nigga. 666. Surgical summer with it.
Surgical snip, summer. Snip, snip.
And you don't really want it with him.
What does surgical summer mean? Summer volume one. Bruh. That was what a diss track should be. Pusha T is calling out his son. He's not really calling out his son. He's calling out Drake for hiding his son, but he's calling out his baby mama. He knows her name and that she's a porn star. He's calling out his mom and his dad. Oh my God, dude. And he's saying that Drake is insecure about not being black enough, saying that he won't grow an afro because it's not nappy enough or not black textured hair, you know what I'm saying? So, wow. Yeah, the people were right, man. Drake is gonna have a really hard time trying to rebuttal this. I'm upset. The two first diss tracks by Drake were pretty solid, but this is on a whole nother level, bro. Like, Drake and his ghostwriters are gonna have to grind to put out a good diss track to rebuttal this, bro. It's, jeez, man, this is crazy. He said, Adonis is your son, love that child, bro. Whew. Man, bro, if I was Drake, I'd be so mad, dude. Because now everyone knows that he got a porn star pregnant. And, you know, it's kind of hiding the son from the public. He might be hiding his son because he doesn't want his son to be famous yet. Or he might be hiding his son because he doesn't want the world to know that he got a porn star pregnant. Who knows? We'll probably see Drake address that in his next diss track if he actually decides to reply. Which, you know, he might not reply because this is that good of a diss track. But, you know, then again, it's Drake. He's going to reply. So we'll see. But overall, Pusha T just ethered Drake. Like, there's really nothing else to say about this diss track other than the fact that he just demolished him. He just laid out all his dirty laundry to dry for the whole public to see. It's great. It was a great diss track. That's all I got to say about it. All right, y'all. So that was my first reaction to the story of Adidon by Pusha T. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, definitely hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. Make sure to follow my Twitter and Instagram in the description. And as always, it's been Isaiah the Player, and I'm gone.
Leave your conscience at the door. We didn't hit the monsters in the floor. I speak to the trap lords and niggas with their hands in the white like blackboards. I done been blackballed.